What's going on, brothers? How are you? We all heard all these, you know, strange stories with people charging their phones and then the house was burned or the room. Sometimes it's strategy that you're losing kids or something like that, God forbidden. And now I'm telling you guys, I just have experience with a video that I want to share with you that my friend was, he got a Cabo iPhone that was just a little bit, you know, ripped a little bit. And he was putting it on his bed and charging it, and the heat of the cable got the mattress up with fire, and this is how it's causing. So with no more talking, let's jump and share with you.
So here the guy will connect his cable that is ripped in the middle on his bed, and look what can happen to the mattress after a few seconds or minutes, depends each person with his own story. Watch carefully, you see it just went up on fire because the wires was too warm, and this is how you can really get the house burnt. So he's gonna share with you right now how the fire will grow and touch the ceiling, and this is how you can really burn an entire house and God forbidden also lose people, you know, life of people. So if you found this video helpful, and now you're gonna be much more careful, and you're not gonna use all your ripped cables. So please subscribe if you can and support this channel. See you in the next amazing, helpful videos, guys.
And if you find it helpful, don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe, and comment if you heard anything like that before.